Two former Dre coaches return to the Knapp Center tonight on the same opposing bench. Seated is assistant St. Louis coach Amy Stevens, who was fired last season. With her is St. Louis head coach Lisa Stone, also a former Drake head coach. The Billikens brought some game. Down four with just over a minute left. Off the miss, Desiree Ball scores. It is now a two-point ball game. Drake needs another bucket. Kendall Clark delivers. Look at this wild shot. Oh, mama! Hey, whatever works. Drake goes up by four, makes their free throws. They win it 61-55 on a night where some former Bulldogs were back in the building.
You know, it's a very unique situation. Part of it is some of our players have played for part of their staff. Some don't know. But they're great coaches. They have a great basketball team in St. Louis, and they've done a great job. They won 11 games last year and already have won five this year. So they're doing something right. They're doing something great. They're going to be a very good basketball team.
Bulldogs are off until the 29th when they play at Milwaukee. You and I made it up to Minnesota. Probably would have been better had they not. Minnesota wins 86-43. The halftime score was 50-60.